Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to TJ and Tommy's. What we're going to do tonight is kick off a series of new shows on Comcast C2 called Live from TJ and Tommy's, featuring some of the best music you're going to hear anywhere in the Lowcountry, right here on stage in North Charleston. And tonight, after a week in Nashville and performing at the inauguration in Washington, D.C., welcome to the stage, the Blue Dogs.
Much. It's so great to be here. Thank you, TJ. This is a song we imagine happened right here in the Lowcountry somewhere. We know there's plenty of Chevy Malibus still around in the greater Charleston area. And we know there's plenty of unrequited love to go around. As we know, Carolina girls are the best in the world, right? Just sorry about one that got away. Well, the first time that I ever saw her, I picked her up in my Chevy Malibu, going to the grocery for her mother for a loaf of bread. Pensacola too. Well, she got in and she rolled down my window. And she said, man, turn it up, 'cause I love that country tune. And she was wearing rabbit skin halter, and I was overcome by the smell of her perfume. And I saw her standing at the altar. Was expecting her to be his wife. Little did I know my heart was breaking. Then I could not say a thing. Then the preacher posed a final question, and then I heard of those church bells ring. Sure. next thing that I knew, there was a string of suitcases tied to Walter's BMW. And I saw her standing at the altar. Yes, it was everlasting night. Standing there with a boy named Walter, who was expecting her to get to life. I say a thing, but then the preacher posed final question, and then I heard church bells ring. You heard those church bells ring, meaning the sweet everlasting night. Nothing on the radio. Both our footprints on the windshield. No particular place to go. But just a pair of melting milkshakes. A perks high above the lights of town. A little love can make your earth quake. When sweet darkness falls around. Yeah, this must be heaven. Looking down at the stars. Everything that matters is right here in this car. Jane and me. Yeah, we're holding on to love that sets us free. Janie. Two clumsy hearts are beating, joining nature's dance. And we fumble with the feeling of this random act of chance. This car. Well, in the back of my pickup out under the stars, me and Miss Tina just talking about cars. She said, I'm tired of driving with you up to Lover's Leap. She said, I'm tired of driving in this old truck. As long as we're in it, you're out of luck. How can you stand to be seen in this dirty old heat? Well, I heard what she said, and I went downtown. I grabbed the first salesman that I found. I said, I need an extended cab, a Ford or GMC. He said, son, if a woman's involved with the choice you make, here's a little tip you might want to take. You might take a look around at these brand new SUVs. I said, a sports utility vehicle. Hell, they're made for women. They got the strength to pull a billy goat out of a hard driving rain. He said, son, you've been driving that truck too long. You're thinking it's fuzzy. Your mind is gone. Come around here, let me show you just one thing. You see, the seats, they all lay back when you get in the way back of this brand new Jeep Cherokee. You just call her up and say that you're gonna get in the way back. And she found her way back to me. The Lover's Leap is never gonna be the same. We can sit cross-legged, play a poker game. And Tina's made curtains for the windows so no one can see. Yeah, that insurance is high and that payment breaks put a strain on our budgets, taking food off our plate. So we decided to live in our brand new SUV. Pick it up. You know the seats are all laid back when you get in the way back. Queen side of this brand new Jeep Cherokee. Well, I called her up and said that we're gonna get in the way. Yeah, she found her way back to me. It's been 36 months since we signed this lease. Through a lot of tire kickers, a lot of police sneaking up on me and shining the light on me. Boy, officer, but you know, me and Miss Tina got a family plan. We're gonna trade in our new home for a minivan, but we will never forget how we started our family. Yeah, it's where the seats they all lay back when you get in the way back of this brand new Jeep Cherokee. Well, I remember the day that, hey, we got in the way back. Then she found her way back to me. It's where the seats are all laid back when you get in the way back. You ready? Of this brand new. Better than a haystack. Good Lord, as a matter of fact, why don't you climb in the way back with me?
Yeah. And Mr. Bobby Houck right there, y'all, on the guitar and vocals.
Representing West Ashley, baby. Y'all back on the drums, representing James Island, South Carolina. Mr. Greg Walker back there. And holding down the east side, over there in Mount Pleasant, South Carolina. Y'all give it up for Mr. Hank Fudge, Jr.
Thank y'all very much.
Here's a song by our good friends Tommy Dew and Kevin Wadley, formerly known as the Archetypes, still known as the Archetypes, the original owners of the old music farm. One of them, along with our good friend Carter McMillan out there. Tommy and Kevin wrote this song. It's called River Materia. Song that Hank and Philip wrote for the record, and it's called Always As We Know It. Broken in two, the meaning a long time as a law that ain't nothing to you. Go in the distance, don't mean that much. You were thinking forever, baby. It's your out of love. You said your love was a never ending. Baby, you were wrong. This thing has been never ending. Baby, way too long. Cause baby always has a behind us now. We could have gone forever, but baby, you don't know how. Falling down in love, it ain't that tough to do. Especially when I'm falling out of love with you. Yeah, now you said your love was a never ending. Baby, you were wrong. This ain't has been never ending. Baby, way too long. Cause baby always as we know it ended yesterday. You're always never meant forever anyway. Forever never meant to end up right this way. Baby always as we know it ended yesterday. I don't have a PhD, and I'm a simple man, but if you ask me about my philosophy, all I'd have to tell you is I know wrong from right, and it's mostly black and white, but it does get gray sometimes. That's when I remember what Daddy said, boy, when you got to choose which road to take, all you gotta do is make your mama proud, let your mama know you'd be nowhere without her prayers of faith and hope. Make your mama smile, you know without a doubt that everything works out when you make your mama proud. Million self-help books full of clever pop psych hooks. I don't give them a second look. You know they just confuse me. Well, Dr. Phil or Dr. Ruth, they're okay, but to tell the truth, well, I know my daddy's view. It's a lot less complicated. But when you got a problem, y'all, you gotta face it. Cause you can make this world a better place, yeah. You make your mama proud, yeah. Let your mama know. You'd be nowhere without a prayers of faith and hope. Make your mama smile. Everything works out when you make your mama proud. I guess Moses must have run out of tablets, 'cause he left out the 11th commandment. Choose which road to take. All you gotta do is make your mama proud and let your mama know that you'd be nowhere without her prayers of faith and hope. Make your mama smile, and you know without a doubt that everything works out when you make your mama proud. Yeah, you're gonna make your mama proud. Make your mama proud. Yeah, to let your mama know. It's the greatest feeling in the whole wide world. Just as Smokey, Shakespeare, or Merle. When boy meets girl is what they've been talking about so long. So what's wrong with love songs anyhow? And drinking songs about bars down in Dallas. Got politics and limericks, Irish murder ballads. But too much of that bitterness makes a man's heart callous. I'm not afraid to admit it. I'm so much better when love's right there in it. It's the greatest feeling in the whole wide world. Just as Smokey, Shakespeare. And gospel songs and ones about Elvis. Hey, rock and roll ain't nothing but a story that's worth telling. But love is so much bigger than the current thing they're selling. I don't mean to preach and shout it, but I'm sure gonna stand up here and say about it. It's the greatest feeling in the whole wide world. Just as Smokey, Shakespeare, or Merle. Girl is what they've been talking about, yeah, so long. Hey, what's wrong with love songs anyhow? Well, I've been spending all this time trying to write the perfect song, one that moves you just right, makes you want to sing along. The subject that this song is worthy of. When I put my mind down to it, all I can think about is love. It's the greatest feeling in the whole world. y'all sing it out there. Come on. Let's do it really loud so the mic's picking up. It's the
greatest feeling in the whole wide world.
That sounded great.
Well, it's the greatest feeling in the whole wide world. Woo!
G-Money, Mr. Greg Walker on the drums right there. Put your hands together, give him some rhythm. That's another song from Halos and Goodbye. Let's get Hank to sing one, y'all. Song from our letters from Round O.C. When are you gonna find some old day for the things you got? You're gonna have to pay the man before you go. You got to pay the man before you walk through the door. Shelf, better watch out before you get ahead of yourself. You got to pay the man before you come back for more. You got to pay the man before you walk through the door. Spend your better days just working on Rome, but your big old house just ain't no home. Pay the man before you build another floor. To pay the man before you walk through the door. Judgment Day, you'll find out just how much you did not pay. Well, in some old day, you just might find your trouble left you at the back of the line. You pay the man, that's for sure. You got to pay the man before you all go through the door. Well, don't sing Pete, he calls your name for the things you've done. Leave only you to blame. You pay the man before you go. You got to pay the man before you walk through the door. You got to pay the man before you walk through the door. For Mona Lisa, got tears on her head. She was looking for a man who could understand where she wants to be and hold her there. She took all the money the folks gave her for a singing crew. She was hoping to find someone with the time to help her lose all these don'ts and do's. Once in a while, Isabel, tell me the story you know so well. That only you can tell. Your smile, in your eyes, it's hard to tell if it's heaven or it's hell. Could you love me, Isabel, once in a while? Got a mind of her own. She could give you the time, but she could leave you behind. And you look around and she'd be gone. She lost her soul in a phone booth trying to make a call. It's just the promises made and the hopes betrayed. They all fade away like the numbers on the wall. Once in a while, Isabel, tell me the story you know so well. That only you tell. With your smile in your eyes, it's hard to tell. Is it heaven or is it hell? Would you love me, Isabel, once in a while? Once in a while, Isabel, tell me a story you know so well that only you can tell. With your smile in your eyes, it's hard to tell if it's heaven or if it's hell. Would you love me, Isabel, once in a while? In your eyes, it's hard to tell if heaven or it's been hell. Thank you. Could you love me, Isabel, once in a while? Coming up. Half of my mistakes I made, stone cold sober. Half of my mistakes I made at closing time. Half the time I never saw it coming till it was over. Half of my mistakes I made with love on the line. Never my mistakes, I swear, should have known better. Half of them were made just among friends. If you get a little distance on it, truth gets clearer. Half of my mistakes, hell, I probably make them again. But if I had it all to do over, I'd probably win and lose just as much. But I'd spend a lot less time on right and wrong and a whole lot more on love. Half of my mistakes I made as I was moving too quickly. Half of them made cause my heart moved too slow. Nobody can tell you a damn thing if you ain't listening. Half of my mistakes I made cause I couldn't let go. Yeah, but if I had it all to do over, I'd probably win and lose just as much. I'd give anything to change how it ended. Half of my mistakes, God, I wouldn't change a single thing. Well, you can lean too hard on regret, but I don't recommend it. Cause half the good things in my life came from half of my mistakes. Yeah, and I said half the good things in my life came from half of my mistakes. I said half of my mistakes, half of my mistakes, half of my mistakes.
Thank y'all very much.